Hey guys, what's going on? It's here, Eddie. And before I start, make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure to hit that notification bell. So when I upload a video, you are notified. This video, it's about eating chicken tenders with red hot wing sauce. And also the Cholula hot sauce. And this came from Publix. And also, I'm gonna be trying out that I have not tried. So, these two hot sauces, and they all came from Publix. Now, this is a chicken tender, the red hot wing sauce. And I'm gonna be putting hot sauce. So I'm gonna try out, I like a lot. I'm gonna be eating this chicken tender, so let's try it out. Mmm. They're real good. This chicken tender, it's so soft. And these are from Publix. As to the hot sauce, it's real good. Not real hot, but it's hot. You want some? Get it at Publix. They're real good. You see the meat? It's real soft. Mmm, delicious. I like hot sauce. Now, right on this chicken tender, I'm gonna be pouring the Cholula sauce. So, I'm gonna open this one up. And I'm gonna pour some. That's what it looks like. Now, let's try it. It's hot, not real hot. The taste, I did not like. It doesn't taste good. So, but I did not like the taste. So, I'd probably give it like a round of 3. But I will not recommend this sauce. I didn't like the sauce. I definitely like this Frank's Red Hot Wing Sauce. Real good. So, which sauce did I like the best? This one right here. The red hot wing sauce. I like this one better. Definitely like the taste of this one. Tastes better and it's not too hot, and I will give this one a 10 from this two hot sauce right here. This one. This is the best. This one, I did not like the taste. It's not real hot, but I didn't like the taste at all. It doesn't taste good. But this sauce right here, it tastes real good. The taste on this one, that's my opinion. The Wings Red Hot Sauce, way better. Thumbs up. So, I'm gonna pour more. That's really good. Mmm. real good. And the tenders are so soft. Mmm. It's hot, but not real hot. But I would recommend a 10. So, delicious. You want some? Mmm. Get yourself some. Chicken tenders. From Publix. The tenders come in this bag right here. They come in this tray and they are $10 a pound, but I surely recommend because they are so soft. You can see they're real soft, real good, pure chicken, and they are from Publix. Mmm. Mmm. Real good. Get yourself some. And the wings, red hot sauce. Real good. Great taste, and it's real good. Thumbs up. Hmm. So, thumbs up for this sauce. Well, it has a great taste. I just wanted to share with you this chicken tenders, this great meal with this hot sauces. I like the Wings Red Hot Sauce better. Better taste. I recommend get yourself some. And they come from the store Publix. If you have any questions or comments, let me know in the comment box below and I'll do my best to answer you back. If you saw value and like video, make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.